What? Look at mess. This is terrible. Someone turn on all faucets in Mafia Town. Same faucets that control the town volcano. Was it you, child? No? Mafia think he saw a little girl turn on all. Little hat kid, can you save Mafia Town by if you close all, maybe water start flowing again? Look at some what did you. You You did it! Small child saved Mafia Town! Now Mafia no longer need to eat lava for breakfast! Amazing! Please, take this as trophy! You are
This movie studio is too big for the both of us, DJ Grooves. The movie should be made by real birds. You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy treble. If I wanted a bunch of picnics to dance around while on birdseed, ha! I'd visit my grandchildren.
Nonsense, darling, nonsense. You Owl Express birds are just gonna record another boring train-related western. You've done so for the last 10 years, darling.
What? No, we haven't, you buffoon!
Conductor, darling. This year, we'll be winning the annual Bird Movie Award, as our new movie props will bring in the audiences. These shiny things fell from the sky. They will light our movie sets and fill them with glimmer.
Oh, yeah? Well, this time around, we're also spicing it up with our newest movie props! These hourglass thingies will be the grand jewel in our train heist western. What the what? You no good dirty picnics! You've copied our props!
I would never, darling. Clearly, you're the one who took inspiration in my flashy new props.
Oh, that does it! Get out of here with ya! I've got a movie to record!
Fine by me, darling. But we'll be the ones who win the annual Bird Movie Award. Mark my word.
Let's see how well you do when you can't get into the reception. Oh, wait. Shutting the picnics inside the studio will force them to work harder. All right. Time to go, Owls. Let's make our killer movie. And our receptionist, can you please close off that vent already? I don't want the smell of penguin to come anywhere near my crew.
Hey, watch where you're going, buddy. Don't get near DJ Grooves, aight? DJ Grooves means a lot to us, so we gotta protect him. Don't you think of anything, yeah? I'll be watching you, buddy. Eyes on you. You're no bird, eh? Then what brings you to Dead Bird Studio? Before you answer, you should watch DJ Grooves' latest movie. It's real good, and I'm not being paid to say that. Honest. Don't tell anyone this, But before DJ Grooves became fascinated by movies, he actually ran a nightclub. I know. Crazy, right? Who would have thought? Hey, little girl! You should join our DJ Grooves fan club. You get a membership card and everything. It's a real good deal for any movie-going bird. You see my fingers here? You see how they're snapping? That is the universal bird sign for beat it. Oh, look, my fingers have taken a liking to you. Look at them go. Snap, snap, snap. You catch my drift?
Have you come to make another purchase?
Gimme! Goodbye.
Ready to record the next scene? Let's do this! Action! Let's make this year's blockbuster! Penguins ready?
Let's make this movie happen! Owls! In position! Action!
Buck, 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 buck
plane are we on? 42? Oh, because you're not supposed to be in frame for saying 42.
And it's 65.
Magnificent. Stunning. This trophy is everything I desire. On the shelf in my living room. Of course, this big trophy is just a plastic replica. The actual trophy is really tiny. Oh my, oh my, what is that I see? Is it true inner beauty? An innocent soul with a heart of gold? Oh no, it's just a little girl. Hello. Oh wait. You're not a penguin. That's good. I could use some non-penguin company around here, as all my penguins are frankly terrible actors. Here's the biz. I need your help. I'm on a terrible losing streak, and I just have to win this next annual Bird Movie Award.
Oh.
There's no doubt I absolutely must have you as the star. Here, let me take care of this. We need to give you a bird passport, darling. Step right over here. The most important part of a passport is the picture, darling. You have to look flashy and stunning. Step right over here. Let's take the pic. Okay, put on a smile and stand still, please. See how the picture darling, you're not very. We've got to fix this ugly mugshot up with some old-fashioned photo doctoring. Here, take these markers. Perfect! Wonderful, darling. Oh, just wonderful. Meet me at the movie set tomorrow and we'll make...
Hey! What you think you're doing? Oh, you can't just jump in and fiddle with the annual Bird Movie Awards. That's fraud! Fraud! Hey, everyone! We've got a fraudster over here! Oh. Where are my owl guards at? Oh, why are the owls so darn useless? Alright, listen here, lass. You're in big trouble. If you're helping crooked DJ Grooves rig the awards, and I can't take you to jail, then you're got to help me even the score. That's right. You're got to be the star of my movies, too. Here, hold our newest prop. Practice showing it off and bring it to my movie set tomorrow. You got that? Don't be late.
Thank you.
Welcome to the first day of shooting, darling. We need to transform you into the biggest movie star the bird world has ever seen. You need to become a diva. That's why I've called for a press conference here on our moonset. You need to get out there in front of the cameras and electrify the public, darling. Get them really up and going for your movies. Once you've got them going crazy, come back here and we'll show off our new prop. That's right. We'll unveil our new movie prop to the masses. You called, darling. Looks like it's endorsement time. All you penguins out there know my name, DJ Grooves. And I'm telling you, this young girl here is the next hot thing, guaranteed. Just look as she'll climb up this statue and rescue the poor puppy that has gotten stuck. Right, darling? Look at that! She helped the puppy down, safe and sound. Too bad it ran off and definitely didn't break into multiple pieces. This is truly a diva I can get behind. Let it be known that this little girl is all about animals. Make sure you join her fan club, DJ Grooves. Out.